And we are back live on Friday Night SmackDown on Fox. The Usos, the tag team champions, in a championship contenders match against the Street Profits. Jey Uso, Montez Ford in the ring. The Usos, Corey, have been dominating.
Street Profits still in this fight, despite being dominated at this moment.
Oh!
Because of the importance of this opportunity for Montez Ford and Angelo Dawkins. And here's some of the action before the break. Montez Ford had dove off the apron into the arms of both Usos, who have completely changed the complexion of this matchup.
And Montez with a step up in Zaguri, buys himself some time, creates some space, but can he get to his partner, Angelo Dawkins? Jey Uso dragging himself to his cousin in the corner. Makes the tag, here comes Jimmy. Jimmy now the legal man. And look at how cheap shots Dawkins off the apron to regain control.
That is expert tag team work from Jimmy Uso. Tez out of the way just in time.
Shoulder to the post, and it gives Montez Ford an opportunity as the Universal Champion. The head of the bloodline, the head of the table, Roman Reigns looks on. The Usos, of course, Reigns' cousin. Roman Reigns defends the Universal Championship later tonight against Finn Balor, live on SmackDown.
Bloodline fighting for their own families.
Back.
Here we go!
Jey Uso and Angelo Dawkins now the legal men.
Great athleticism by Angelo Dawkins.
Drop. Main event, Jey Uso showing you why. Cover, hook of the leg, and a kick at it, too.
The right-hand man still enjoying arguably the most successful year of his entire career alongside Roman Reigns. Once again, holding the SmackDown Tag Team Championships, and this does not look good for Angelo Dawkins.
Jey stomping away on Dawkins. Backing it up in the corner. Tag made, Jimmy Uso.
Right now, Dawkins is thinking about the AD position at Bishop Sycamore. Jimmy and Jey hoisting Dawkins up to the top rope. This could be catastrophic for Dawkins. Uso's looking to end this in a big, big way. This will do it.
Dawkins, though, fighting back. Here comes Angelo Dawkins. Uso's took too much time. Too much glad handing, and Dawkins going to make him pay.
Dawkins with a short jab, swinging at anything and everything. Jimmy Uso sent down from the ropes. Angelo from the top rope.
Landed awkwardly, but able to recover. Oh, and an enziguri.
Right on the temple, but Montez Ford now legal.
Off the anointment now to the top rope. From the heavens.
Wow.
Cover by Ford for the win. And Jey Uso breaking things up for his team. And now just hammering away on Ford.
This is about getting the job done. Oh, and Montez kisses the steel.
Ford driven shoulder first into the post. The official trying desperately to regain some control, and he can't.
Dawkins now.
Jey Uso was not the legal man, Corey.
This is going to force a disqualification. The official's lost control.
And now Jimmy and Jey double teaming Angelo Dawkins. The brawl and the fight here at ringside. Dawkins driven out of the steps.
What you mean? What you mean?
Jimmy and Jey reminding the SmackDown Tag Team Division that they are the kingpins.
Well, they are still the champs after the disqualification.
Oh, oh my goodness!
Oh my God.
Ford wiping out the Usos and may have injured himself in the process.
That was one of the most intense landings I have ever seen. And Montez Ford is back on his feet. The Street Profits are up.
And they're back in the tag team title hunt.
Wise man.
Yes, Mitchell.
Bring me my cousins.
All of Usos, as you could hear, being summoned by the head of the table, Roman Reigns.